and ending with how the world of Irish dancing functions today. We hope you enjoy the show. While it is unclear exactly when Irish dance originated, the first recordings describe it as circle dances or figures. These were commonly performed at social gatherings and parties known as ceilidhs. The movements are intended to resemble Celtic knotwork, as the dancers weave in and out of each other, creating patterns on the dance floor.